should be a good time as usual. I've got some peppermint cobalt gum I'll be working on today while we play. Go ahead and get that started real quick. But we've got a bit of an episode today, guys. We are going to be checking out the Los Santos Tuners. Recent update came out just this past week. This is going to be our first time checking it out, checking out some of the new cars, and just going through some of the new additions.
See how much.
So it just looks like pretty much any other, like the bay and spray, is that what they used to call it? Spray, bay and spray, right? I think. I don't know. I tried my best. Ooh, I actually forgot to pull up the new vehicles here. Check out what we got going on. Okay, so we've got the Dinga Jester here. Okay, not too shabby. A bit expensive for that car though, I think. And this one as well. ZR350. Although, I bet you these cars are actually pretty dope to customize. So I guess that was it. Alright guys, I think that's about it as far as vehicles go. I don't think they added anything to the bennies. But we'll do a quick little sweep just to make sure. Ooh, big sale there. $7,200 instead of $12,000. Yeah, so that was it for the vehicles there. Man, I was kind of hoping for a little bit more on the vehicles, not gonna lie. Just because I love to customize them, but oh well. A bit of a bummer, but that's okay. so I just covered the main parts of it, as far as I know. Alright, we finally got into a premium race here. I'm very interested to see how this goes. So first place gets $100,000, second gets $30,000, and then third place gets $20,000. So I guess maybe we all just get the same car here. I'm not sure how this works. But we've got a 3-mile track. Oh, you do custom cars. Oh, what's my best one? I don't know. Okay, whatever. This is actually, that's fine. The handling on this one's really nice. Thank you. how it makes money outside of the missions, of course. Let's see, will we get a match? That's the question. Well, I tried my best. Couldn't get the dub, but anyway, I just wanted to make a sort of a quick episode to kind of cover some of the updates on this one. But we'll definitely jump back on here soon. So that'll wrap this one up, guys. Thank you all so much for watching.